about being who everybody wants you to be. It is about being your true self and finding someone who loves every bit of it. It is better to be hated for who you truly are than to be loved for what you are not. You don't compare your life with other people. You don't know what their journey is all about. And just because your life is not the way you want it, it does not mean you cannot enjoy it. I tell you something, it is never too late to be who you might have been. To wish that you were somebody else is to waste the person you are supposed to be. Bitter leaf and bitter cola, they are all bitter, yet majority of people still eat it. No matter how bad you feel about yourself, someone must surely find something reasonable in you. It's a boy like you, Ricky, that helps you.